The Pilgrim camp is suffering.
Thank you.
There's a pod here. Damn thing crashed into the pipe. Just pumped up here, bud. Flood's cleared up. I can reach the pod now. All right, Zahidi. I found one of our pods. And as a bonus, we can all start bathing again.
Excellent. That water's gonna be a lifesaver, Outrider. I'll be sure to bring people the good news.
Outrider detected. Access granted. Hey, it's Chan.
I'm not the only one here. Barrels in the farm. No sign of the survivors. found a pod. You're gonna give me a hard time for it, aren't you? Survivors found a pod, but they got caught before they could open it.
That is a shame. Whatever you can recover from that pod, we'll use it to honor those poor lost souls.
Outriders are detected. Access granted.
Outrider, I caught sight of a strange rock formation in the desert that looks alien, even for Enoch.
Looks like the Ferals built a camp in the impact crater. There's a passage leading below the meteorite. And yep, reeks of monsters. Found themselves a pod. I'm gonna ask if they're willing to give it back. Zahidi, I found a pod down here guarded by monsters. I've secured it, and plenty of rock samples for you to play with.
Perfect. I can't wait to run the test. Strange that the monsters are interested in the pods. Perhaps they're drawn to the humming from the electronics inside.
Or they're just attracted to big shiny things.
Outrider, that permanent storm on the horizon?
It's the leader of the Ferals.
What? But you killed him.
And I'll happily do it again.
Tear him apart, Outrider. For Jakob.
Odmehum, Erdotar!
Yeah, it talks now.
Look, Hetaru! Look, Gatarum! Ihe Matuhum, Tar Ihe, Paka! Ik Matu!
Outrider! My vision is getting worse. What I'm seeing, we don't have time. You need to end this.
Irak!
leader is dead. For now. Chana, do you see anything?
I don't think so. But we're still alive, right? I think you stopped it. What the hell was that? How did they bring him back?
I don't know. But I could sense the soul of the Pax he once was, trying to break through.
They
were Pax before they were Pharaohs. Even in their primal state, they have a far greater understanding of the anomaly than we do.
We may have avoided extinction. But I fear the Pharaohs will never stop trying.
Ich matu, Mairu Targakma!